grace of life is to be enjoyed, as the scripture says, being heirs together.
There must be a God. I believe it's true.
Challenge you from day one to develop your marriage to be a together lifestyle. Go places together, do things together, have fun together, work together, do nothing together. A marriage that is not together is a marriage that is apart.
And I have never been so sure of anything before like I am in this moment here with you. And now for better or for worse, so much more than only words. And I pray every day will be the proof that I mean what I say when I say I do. Yeah, I mean what I say when I say I do.
Some say marriage is complicated, some say it's hard, some say it's easy, some say it grows on you, some say it has its ups and downs. It is what you make it. And this one thing I know, it's worth it. So worth it.
You may kiss your bride.